So I'm going to zoom up now to the 1930s. The year is 1935, and after a distinguished career of writing for symphonic music and Broadway, George Gershwin co-wrote an amazing piece of music, the opera Porgy and Bess, because it's not a musical, it really is an opera. And I'm going to play the piece that opens this wonderful production, Summertime. Thank you. Boogie Woogie is a piano blues or guitar blues or some kind of blues, but in the piano, what marks it is a repeating ostinato left hand against the syncopated right. So you could have a pattern in the left hand like, or in the case of this piece, Duke Ellington, native of Washington, D.C. I'd like to say that he was the city's greatest native son. I'm going to play a two-tune medley of his. One piece comes from the 1940s and next from the 1950s. This is Don't Get Around Much Anymore and Satin Doll. Thank you. Thank you. I think we have time for two more. And the next piece is from about 1948. It was written by an Eastern European composer who had moved to Paris. His name was Joseph Kosma, and then became a hit in France, and Johnny Mercer was tapped to write the English lyrics. Some would argue one of the greatest, if not the greatest, lyricist in the English language, Johnny Mercer, and in English it became known as Autumn Leaves. So this is Herbie Hancock's Watermelon Man. And the story behind this is he recalled growing up in Southside Chicago when the watermelon vendor would come down the street in a wooden cart, and he'd hear the wheels of the wooden cart make a certain rhythm on the cobblestones. And he remembered that rhythm, and in 1960, he wrote this piece. First, it was a hit for Mongo Santa Maria, then he himself recorded it, and it became a jazz standard.